I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a gorgeous handcrafted kaleidoscope by Frank Casciani to share with you today. If you're viewing this on YouTube, please check back to our main website, kaleidoscopes2you.com, to confirm availability, as this is a one-of-a-kind handcrafted kaleidoscope. Frank makes his kaleidoscopes with goose eggs, so this is a natural goose egg as the base body of the kaleidoscope, and then layers, many, many layers of painting to the exterior. This one almost has an effect of cave drawings with sunset to the exterior with this beautiful painting. Once he has all of the layers of painting and lacquer on the natural goose egg, he then builds the kaleidoscope into the interior of the shell and finishes it with the brass eyepiece and lenses, and then this crown that holds a beautiful marble in place. And this one is a Jody Fine marble, so it has a lot of clear area and wonderful swirls of vibrant color. Frank also has a triangular black wood base for the kaleidoscope to stand upon. The base has a total width of approximately 4.5 inches, and the goose egg kaleidoscope has a total height just under 5 inches, and a width at its widest point approximately 2.5 inches. The marble is not interchangeable, and it is a 1 1/8 inch marble. We'll bring it up to the camera here so you can experience what it would be like to look through this gorgeous kaleidoscope. And you'll see a 3-mirror system that is creating this beautiful 5-point star and surrounding it with a full quilt of color. This is a hand-painted goose egg kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Frank Casciani. And this lovely kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.